job or what?
I sat and then he goes, right? All right, sounds good to me.
Officials are going to confer about the punishment to Simmonds, but in the meantime, the main concern is Brian Dumoulin.
What'd you have?
If bang bang clear whistle goes right away.
Hey, clean head. I didn't leave my feet. Nothing. He's reaching. He's reaching. He's reaching for the puck. Just boom. I'm not dirty like that.
Again, the angle, contact.
The shoulder comes up, but I didn't see the arm extend. He didn't hit him from behind. Right there.
Oh, jumps.
Drops right in the head.
It's dangerous, that's bad.
That's a good hit. What the f*** are you whining about?
He hit him.
I know. It's a good hit.
It must be a game. It must
be a
game.
They didn't have a penalty.
No penalty?
I don't think so. They didn't have one at the start.
It's not bad at all. It's a f***ing clean hit.
Oh, you got a 2x4 us in the head again?
Oh, Malcolm?
That thing's a weapon, buddy. Holy. Hey, take those ear cuffs off, you f***ing nerd. You nerd. Shut up.
For f***ing sakes.
Gets eat up, bud.
Oh my God.
You would look.
Hey!
Wait, go
on, they go.
Hey, come
on! Well, come here, boys.
You fucking guys are unbelievable.
That's unbelievable.
Come on, come on.
Pittsburgh number 7, 2 minutes, slashing.
You see Sullivan looking over at the Flyer bench. They were screaming, and well, it's a chop. Yep. I mean, gets him in the lower part of the stick, didn't get him on the hands, but it's zero tolerance on that stuff.
Down, and it's an icing.
He's one of the best skaters in the NHL. No! Are you kidding me?
He's not skating!
I know, but you're way better skater than that. No!